Randolph William Lewis. Rudy Giuliani served as mayor of New York, the largest city in the United States, during the darkest time in the city's and nation's history. Taking office January 1, 1994, Giuliani was mayor during the terrorist attack on the Twin Towers on September 11, 2001. His reaction to that horrible attack has been viewed by many as one of the best crisis management cases the country has ever seen. However, his legacy as mayor is not limited to his actions following 9/11. He is also known for his tireless crusade against New York's organized crime and corrupt businesses. He is credited for bringing organized crime boss John Gotti to justice. Giuliani's image as being tough on crime launched him into a career in politics. As mayor of New York, he gained a reputation as a no-nonsense, tough guy that was able to get things done. His response to the crisis on September 11th earned him Time magazine's Person of the Year recognition for 2001. He was also knighted by Britain's Queen Elizabeth in 2002. Born into an Italian-American family in Flatbush, New York on May 28, 1944, his father had organized crime ties, which influenced him greatly as a child. His early education consisted of Catholic schools. He considered a career as a Roman Catholic priest for a time. He eventually graduated from Manhattan College as a political science major. He then attended the New York School of Law and became an attorney. During the days following the 9/11 attack, Giuliani made his presence known. He took to the media on a daily basis, reassuring New Yorkers that the situation was in control and that the city will recover and become stronger than ever. Although he has been heralded for his response during the September 11th attack, he was previously criticized for ignoring the Islamic threat of terrorism in light of the World Trade Center bombing of 1993. If you enjoyed this episode, subscribe, like and share with friends and family to promote the channel.